just like slingshotting them.
Yeah.
Even the customers.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So then, you know.
you're blocking your face so he doesn't recognize you.
So then, after a while, I got the idea. I'm like, why don't you prank call the store? I told the black guy to prank call the store. And he's like, okay. And then he's like, what should I say? And like, the manager there that everybody hates. Are you recording?
No.
The manager everybody hates. I'm like, you know what, I got a new name for him. You know what, we should call him Mr. Goosecock.
Killer Goosecock.
Yeah, Mr. Goosecock. So then, he calls up the store, and he answers up, he's like, speak to Mr. Goosecock, please. And he's like, what? And then he says, can I speak to Mr. Goosecock? And then he's like, who's that? He's like, the guy with the mohawk. Like, the gay looking mohawk, not like a punk mohawk. And he's like, me, and then starts asking him about like a pair of underwear there, and like it's got no back to the ass part, it's just like a jock strap. It's like, I need information on that jock strap underwear. I want to know how it like supports your ass.